Hey, surveys, and welcome back to K-Popsicles. I'm Paige.
I'm Kate.
And we are back, guys. We just got done checking out ATs. Yeah.
Now we're heading into NCT127.
More attacking. Yay. If you didn't see the previous video before this one, I literally died. Could not function. So, now we're heading into another group
that's... CPR had to be performed.
Pretty much, yeah. I died. Yeah, so I've heard things about Mr. Jaehyun, aka Jeffrey, as we call him, in this video, and I'm terrified because he is, if you guys have been following our NCT reactions, you know he's a problem for me. Especially, like, Jaehyun isn't as much of a problem as Jeffrey is. they're two separate people. Listen.
They're two separate people.
I'm telling you, I cannot function anymore after that video. Yes, he is, there's two versions. There is Jaehyun, who I can handle.
And Jeffrey's the frat boy.
He's the frat boy who's the problem, so I've heard that Jeffrey's in this, and I'm like, oh god. So, yes, this is NCT127 and their song Lemonade. It says track video number 4. And, yeah, I'm not ready, but we're here. We're gonna react to it, so. Collect myself. Before we jump in, I'll leave a link to our Patreon down below in the description box so you can check us out. We do live stages, drama reactions, Friday shows, dance practices, you can join our Discord. Basically, everything you can't do here on YouTube. We also post free videos over there for you guys to get blocked on our channel because we're not going to make you pay for things to give it free. That's just stupid. Speaking of our Patreon, we're currently watching Run BTS, Island, and Kingdom, as well as I have my own segment called Pint Size where I react to dramas on my own. Currently, I am watching the drama Doom at Your Service. The first episode is available for free for you guys, and if you enjoy my reaction, you can join our $5 tier to get the rest of the episodes. Also, speaking of Patreon, if you head over to our Twitter, which our handle will be on screen, you guys can follow us over there. We'll be doing a poll where you guys can help vote on what our next shows are going to be. We've been filming a bunch of new shows for you guys, so you guys can vote what you want to come out first. We'll also do some other fun things later on, and I post every single day what video is coming, was dropping, so you guys stay up to date with what we're doing here on our channel. All right, are you ready?
I'm ready.
This is on the right channel, right? I hope so.
Yes.
Okay. I can never remember if it's on the right channel, so... Alright, here we go, guys. This is NCT127 Lemonade track video. Unfortunately, there are no captions, but we're just gonna enjoy it. Here we go. Oh, we're starting off with him? Okay, oh god.
It's on fire.
Oh, Jungwoo! Stop it! Oh, we got Fratline in here. Catch up.
Dangerous. Definitely a lot of yellow, like lemonade.
Yeah. Fuck.
So is it just me or the vocals really quiet compared to the instrumental?
I think they're whispering, that's why. Yuta! Jesus! Wait, they got the whole frat line in here though. Oh. I didn't even notice Taeyong! Jesus! Sir! That hair looks great on him. Oh god, Johnny.
Johnny.
Taeyong! Oh, yeah.
It's not lemonade though. It's pee.
Oh. Yuta! You're not chilling, you're attacking.
Literally.
So, Jeffrey. How dare you, Jeffrey? Stop it! The looks he be given is not okay. Marcus.
Markel.
Markel.
I like calling him Markel.
Marcus.
Let's get rid of
studs on
his hoodie.
Yes. Stop it. That's it? What?
That's
no!
Short.
I knew it was a short song, but not like that short. Damn!
So if you minimize for a second.
Yeah.
Hey, it's iced tea, it's not lemonade. There's another one right there that I noticed.
Road trip. Okay. Road trip.
That one's number 3.
I was looking at it, but I couldn't find any more earlier, so.
So I wonder how long ago the other two were posted then, because we could probably watch that one too if you wanted.
Yeah, so we might give you a bonus one in this, guys, or you know what?
Because it was
the short video, anyway. Yeah. We're gonna head into NCT Roach. Oh, they got more. They got more.
Number two.
They got more. Ah, wait a minute, Marcus.
Maybe
hold on.
You can just do like all these in one video.
You're gonna get a bonus video today, guys. You're gonna have a special video. Once again, no caps. So no here cap. We go. No cap. Here we go, guys. This is the road trip track video. Marcus and Hayden. They're all like, come on.
I'm like, what are you looking at?
Oh, God. Are they going to be cute in this video? I can't. They went from dangerous
Frat
and crazy.
Boys to cat.
Cat?
Cute.
The cat? Frat boys to cat.
I mean, look at how they're crouching. They're avoiding the water and sitting like cats.
Oh. Hetchan's vocal.
Yeah.
Oh, Doya.
How does no one hit their head on the light?
Jaehyun! See, this is the hit Jaehyun I can handle. What are you doing here, Jaehyun?
What are they all doing?
They're trying to move the couch or something. Oh, Jungwoo is so pretty. I can't.
Who's cheering?
Don't look at me like that, Jungwoo. Johnny. Marcus. No, you're just Marcus. You're not Marcus. Marcus is for the frat life.
His Twitter says spring, sun, autumn, winter. It doesn't even say summer. They have a little teepee.
Hey, you!
Beats him.
Mood. Yeah, they just went from hard to this, to soft. I can't. They're adorable. You know Johnny was trying to mess with everybody in this video.
I know.
Just causing problems because that's...
That's the kind of person he is.
Yeah. Just trying to make jokes all the time. Aww.
You fucked up.
Jaehyun.
Everyone else is sleeping, so he's just playing Jenga by himself.
I feel like we made a house fort. This is adorable. And
that was so
it.
Cute.
It was adorable. I can't. Okay. So we went from aggressive
to cute. And then I saw the magic carpet ride, which looks like it might be soft as well.
I'm a little afraid because it's the thumbnail is Jaehyun, so I'm like, I don't know what to think here.
Everything's Jaehyun.
Hello, Gremlin.
We must sit through the Gremlin.
Hello, Gremlin. Oh, hello, Mark. I have no clue what this is gonna sound like or look like, but here we go, guys. We're gonna hop right into the next one. This is Magic Carpet Ride.
We could probably just title this track videos.
Why does Taeyong look so good with his hair? Like, damn. Oh, fluffy.
The dimple dough.
Oh, we got soft chicken.
In arms.
See, I'm not even looking at arms here. Yuda! See, this is the kind of style I can handle.
I'm totally giving them a backstory for this video. It's like post-apocalyptic. They're growing their own stuff.
This white hair is immaculate on Jungle. He looks way too good.
Look at all the lights. This one's almost like a ballad.
Yeah. The vocals! Taeyong, hello? Like I said, he looks way too good, what the hell?
Mark's just totally up with the cake.
Oh yeah. Johnny's playing with his fish. Taeyong! Angelic vocals. How are you so pretty? I don't understand.
How is anyone so pretty?
But Jungwoo is like on another level. I can't.
They all disappeared.
Hello, Jaehyun. See, I can handle him here. As Jeffrey, I cannot handle him. That is why I declare there are two versions, because I'm like, I can handle Jaehyun. I cannot handle Jeffrey.
They're ending fairy moments, even though it's a music video.
Literally. copyright. And last but not least,
Dreamer. We went in like the complete opposite order.
We did. We started from the end and went backwards. We're starting with Jaehyun again, because they're trying to kill me.
But this one also looks kind of soft.
Yeah. So here we go, guys. Final one. Like I said, this is a random bonus video that I did not expect to happen. But here we go. More upbeat.
Mm-hmm. Still soft. Look at the bunny.
Don't take in the child mark.
Quit vaping to win.
I like how Yuta's getting so much, like, more lines.
I like how the members are on the screen.
He looks like 10 years younger with this haircut, and I can't. I'm not over it.
He's a baby.
He is. Like, so this is Dote and the Child Mark.
That would be the room I totally hang out in.
The flower room.
If I want to torture Scott, that's where I bring him. He's very allergic to flowers.
Oh, man. Be like, hey, babe. Shut his face into flowers. I love how Jumbo and
Dote in this room. I have a surprise for you. Locks him in there.
Hey, look at that. We're going to go to the party room over here. I mean, I'd probably be in the library room, just saying. Just because I like reading.
If there's a karaoke machine in there, I would hang out in the party room.
They're adorable. I can't. Why are you by yourself, sir? What are you doing?
He's like, bye.
What are you doing, sir? And yeah. We went through all of them.
Only four of them. That wasn't too bad, though.
Not too bad. Ugh. Yeah, no, Lemonade is still the problem, child.
Everything else was cute.
I could handle all the other videos. Not one of them, like, even though they're all beautiful and I was freaking out over their beauty, I could handle all the other videos. Lemonade, no. Lemonade, I wanted to smack them because I was like, stop it! That's how I felt. Jeffrey made an appearance in Lemonade.
But the rest of the time, he was Jaehyun.
He was Jaehyun. He behaved himself in the other ones. That's why I'm wary of Lemonade now, of, like, the full when we get the album. Because these are just...
It'll be something else.
Yeah. Listen, it's already a problem. I'm going to be bopping that later. I'm just saying. Even though it's a very short song, I'm going to be bopping it. Because Jeffrey was whispering to me, and I was like, sir, can you chill, please?
Please don't whisper to me.
Like I said, I did not realize that Taehyung was going to have that haircut, and it looks so good on him. Like I said, he looks 10 years younger. Like
literally looks like a baby.
I'm like, I mean, he already is a baby. He gives off the babiest baby culture ever, and I'm like, I'm here for it. But
babiest,
like,
baby culture.
Yes. It makes sense in my brain. Leave me alone. Don't question me. I love them. I love them all. I don't really have anything else to say. I'm just dead at this point.
You know what I thought of, too? It kind of reminds me of the Golden Child, like, the subunit ones, even though these aren't really subunits.
Yeah, they give you, like, track...
Yeah.
Special tracks and stuff, yeah. Yeah, these...
But also, like, these ones weren't really the homemade ones, either.
No, yeah, these are very professionally done. I think these are, like... Because they have a new album coming out, the third album.
Mm-hmm. Sticker.
Yeah. So I think these are, like... They say the track video, so they're only, like... snippets of the full song, yeah, of the songs. So I'm very curious to see what the final result's gonna be in this new album. I don't really have anything else to say. I've just been just like dying in the first video and just cute fangirling
cute
the rest of
stuff.
Them, yeah, and the rest. So I'm like, I don't even know what to say at this point. So hope you guys enjoyed this as much as we did. Seriously, Jeffrey needs to calm down. Just saying, just throwing it out there, he needs to calm down. We hope you guys enjoyed this. We'll leave a link to our Patreon, our Instagram, and our Twitter down below in the description box. If you can check us out. Really love us out so much. Seriously, your support means the absolute world to us. Welcome to all of our new surveys. You guys are seriously amazing. We love you. And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.